Hi, it's Michelle Lang with MLang Media, and I'm here at the Inside the Edge talk show with Ken Bonham of the Lucid Agency. So Ken, you just got off the main stage, you were speaking, and for those of us who weren't there, can you share a bit about what you spoke about?
Yeah, definitely. Angelique and I had a Q&A session, which was really cool, a lot more fun than having to put together a long presentation, but we just talked about the approaches that I've taken to build my company along with my business partner. And the audience is here to try to learn how to gain access to corporate clients, to larger clients, to Fortune 500 clients. And it was just the path that my agency has went down from starting as a two-person agency to now a 22-person agency and closing deals with the likes of Motorola and Arizona State University and PetSmart and some of the other larger clients we've been able to secure over the 8 years we've been in business. So that was really what our Q&A was about, just the approach that we take to our business every day.
Tell us a bit about the Lucid Agency.
Yeah, definitely. So the Lucid Agency is a full-service interactive marketing and technology agency. We have three primary services or functions that we provide for our clients. The first is full website design development and custom app development. The second is your traditional internet marketing services such as search and pay-per-click. And then the third and final piece would be your enterprise level consulting and just helping large organizations determine what they need and don't need for their internet marketing plans.
Great. And I know I'm going to take this part again because we'll probably in the edit start with what the Lucid Agency does, and then I'm going to go into the main stage. I mean, it sounds like it can save you hours and hours of time spent on the wrong client and actually redirect you into productive hours on the right client, which can be really game-changing. And then in terms of, I was going to ask you if you were, given that the attendees here are here because they want to bring their business to the next level, what advice would you give attendees?
Very good question. The best advice I could give them is determine what your actual skill sets are. Don't waste time trying to micromanage and do things you can't do. Easier said than done in the beginning, because if you're a small shop, you have to do everything because you're the only person that can do it. But the large reason for our success is that my business partner and I complement each other. He runs all the day-to-day and heads up all of our strategy. I do all the business development. We're doing different things that allows us to succeed in the business world. So I am a huge believer in partnering, but you need to be very careful in how you partner. We feel at our company, at the Lucid Agency, that our success has come from complementing each other's skill sets. And I think where a lot of business owners get into trouble is they partner with the same person as themselves. Like in an agency space, a creative person partners with a creative person, and then it never fails. Few years down the road, they end up butting heads. And I think in business, a lot of people come together because they're so similar. I think success comes from finding your power partners, not only in business, but outside of that, and really making a run for it.
I agree, completely agree. And you were selected, I understand, as one of the 40 under 40 in the Arizona area. And I would love to know a bit about, number one, what that was like for you, because it must have been a big honor. And then also, what do you think was the key to you getting success so quickly and at a young age?
Wow, very good question. It was a great honor. I was very flattered. It was a lot of fun. My father was able to fly out for my award, so that was really cool. You got to come see that. But you know, my success really comes from my parents. You know, I grew up in Metro Detroit, son of a mechanic and a stay-at-home mom, and they taught me to work hard. You know, work hard and don't take anything for granted. I didn't come from a background that was of a business family. So my success just comes from hitting the pavement every day, knocking on doors, picking up the phone, not being afraid to approach people. That was how this whole thing came about. Angelique was a recent 40 under 40 winner on the East Coast in the Baltimore area. I was a 40 under 40 winner, so they thought that was a strategic way to communicate. They reached out to me. I saw what the conference was doing. I just jump on opportunity. And I think a lot of people let opportunity pass them by. And I think that's my strongest asset, is identifying an opportunity, taking advantage of it, and just run with it.
So stay tuned for more great interviews to come on Inside the Edge Talk Show.